It'll grow back.
Straight out of Metro City.
I make this look so good.
All right, another year, another batch of fifth grade head cases.
Let's just get through it.
I hope everyone's met our class pets, Leonardo and Squirtle. I'm not touching those things.
Don't they eat, sleep, and poo in the same place?
Hey. I poo where he sleeps.
I feel the hunger, it's a hunger.
That lizard looks pretty old. Old.
Anticipations run through me.
Do I look old? Thank you.
I can feel you.
No animal wants to be locked up. I wasted my life.
This year, every student has to take home a class pet.
This is my shot. Are you nuts?
So I go with these kids, then I escape, and then I really live.
It's on.
Ow!
Mother of Godzilla!
What was that? You just spoke! Mom!
No!
You talk!
No! People can't know!
Why are your hands wet?
They're naturally moist.
You're talking to them.
These kids are all benefiting from my 74 years of wisdom.
Everyone thinks I'm weird.
Kid, they don't even know you. Try doing this. Wait.
Leo!
First one? Usually it's in the front, but very nice. You're growing up.
No. It's my dad.
Eesh.
About this reptile.
He made me feel like I could do anything.
This is gonna end badly.
This is a tough time, but these are the best years, believe me.
This is incredible!
The world has ever seen
Megamind! Hit it!
Megamind. Straight out of Metro City!
He used to be a villain, just chilling and thrilling. Now he's like a cure, so just call him penicillin.
Blue love.
Megamind, Mike.
His friend is a space fish, talks like this.
Who are you?
Megamind.
Will Ferrell, Tina Fey, Jonah Hill, and Brad Pitt, baby.
That's right.
Megamind.
I make this look so good.
Megamind. From DreamWorks, baby.
You're kidding, right?